have seen our All Indiana artist performing at the Formula One and Indy 500 races. She's also performed for world leaders, including Mikhail Gorbachev, the Clintons, and First Lady Laura Bush, among many others.
Yeah, those are some big names for sure. She is a composer, arranger, educator, and she captivates audiences with her electric violin. Ooh. Please, everybody, welcome Miss Kathy Morris.
Hey, how are you?
For joining us. I said big names, girl, and I mean it. These are some big names. That is impressive.
I'm a fortunate woman, and I've been at it a long time.
I love it. Her energy is electric. I mean, literally, the moment that you get around,
like
Kathy, you're like, you like your violin. Oh, hey, I love it.
Happy Dias de los Muertos. I brought you masks.
Oh, wow.
Oh, okay,
nice.
There you go.
Ooh, I'll take
my cord shorts.
Oh, and
that one
so
matches
fancy.
You so well.
I love
all right.
this.
Yeah,
listen, you are a ball of energy.
I know.
What makes you most proud? Is it performing, arranging, writing? Because, I mean, you just have so much to give.
Yes. You know, what makes me most proud is to use the arts to create positive change.
Mm.
And for years, I've been able and fortunate to play so many places for so many different people, for so many different purposes. But my favorite way now is to take the arts, and even not just myself, but other artists.
Oh, yeah.
Through Arts with a Purpose,
mm-hmm.
and place them in communities that don't have the arts available to them or who can't afford the arts.
Right. That's good.
Well, and that's what we have here, Arts with a Purpose. That's
exactly.
why I'm holding this. Tell me what this is all about, because you talk about using the arts, it says, to create positive change. I mean, you love to collaborate, I know, with thousands of students every year with workshops and different mm-hmm. things. Your resume is impressive, but I have a sense that this means even more to you.
Indeed it does. What it's all about is people are starting to understand that the arts are not just for entertainment,
mm-hmm.
yeah.
that they are therapeutic, that they are helpful and distracting us from everyday challenges. And so what I've done is collaborated with a number of different artists of all disciplines. We do flash mob dancing
Ooh.
To Stevie Wonder's tune called Positivity.
I love
we
that.
Make empowerment bracelets
love that.
Out of beading. And we do this with everybody in our community from age 2 all the way through seniors.
Yeah.
I love that. And hey, before we hear you play real quick, you do have a performance coming up at Feinstein's.
Oh, thanks for mentioning that. Right, Feinstein's Club up at Hotel Carmichael in Carmel, Indiana, November 6th.
November 6th, coming up very quickly. I'm curious, what are we going to hear from you today, Kathy?
Well, to celebrate Dias de los Muertos, I have a song that actually needs a title. It needs a name.
Okay.
It's right now just simply called Calypso.
Okay.
But it goes like this.
Okay, take it away.